Welcome back, YouTube, to another video. I just realized, well, my proper OBS settings were. What in the world do I mean? The encoder that I was using was not the same settings I was using previously, therefore lag central, which ultimately ruined the fun. But again, me being derpy because I didn't go into all the settings and then I found what I was looking for, fixed it. So this is like a little test to see if I indeed fixed my frames. So I have so many beds here. Oh my god. And not. Wait, actually just. Oh, wait, I. Wait, can. Okay, I did not know that. Choose the S plus simple bed. Respawn. Yeah. You gonna do your thing? And why is the audio not picking up the game? Can I change that in the OBS? Audio. Oh, it's because it's picking up my mic. Apply. Okay, maybe? No? Don't. Okay. And that was a poop. You couldn't hear it, but it was a poo. Filter. Not filters. Trying to. Is it properties? Okay, it is properties. I don't know why that's not working. It was working earlier. Okay, and yeah, I can't turn down my settings any further, OBS. I blame my bad CPU. And you have to watch out for your CPU. Task manager. But this is okay, lag central again, only because OBS, not OBS, ARK in general, does not like me loading the game. This is always a thing. So, yeah, this is when I first get in, it's always lag. Okay, I need to put on creative mode. Then again, I was in spectator mode, so I don't really need to do this, but I will do it anyways. Just to see if my frames is back to normal. Well, my controller's working, so that's good. Turning that all off because that's annoying. Okay. I'm going to just fly around. Okay, that's normal. That's normal. Okay, now the sound's picked up. Okay, that's good. I'm just cruising. Seeing if I can get any spike. I'm getting my normal spikiness. Okay, that's normal. It always does that. It's not too bad. I can't put my settings any lower, so. I mean, if you can, I just don't know how. So So, yeah. This is my standard. Oh my god, so many dodos! So many dodos! And a zippo. Don't be. Yeah, don't be. Okay. But like I said, it's the so many structures in here that's probably causing it to be a little slow. But this is my normal. Nothing like the last video that I did. Oh, yeah, I finally get to set this off. Then if I can stop moving. Oh wait, I'm not a ghost. Turn on ghost mode. Ghost. So I can just do that. Love ghost mode. Awesome. Okay, so this is, I forgot I actually had these on. Why are you, okay, why are you doing that? I don't know why my torches are doing this. Why is everything blinking? Like, Party Central? I don't know. One of those ARK things, I'm assuming. Again, this game's still very new to me. I've been just focused in creative mode. So that's kind of why I don't know all the mechanics and stuff. Creative mode city. So, yeah, just still cruising, still. Yeah, this is my normal. I'm in ghost mode, so this is new. I don't see my arms. Where did my arms go? I'm invisible. Let's buy. Well, at least Lag City is gone for the most part. Again, poor camera control, but I think I did settings. That's my settings. Okay, so the Lag City was also in the lake. Well, my underwater tech stuff is. Okay, this is normal. Normal lag, normal slowness. So that's good. Did I fix the, I don't see my frames per second. Not using anything that shows that. So your guess is as good as mine. Oh, now you're a pill. Yeah, I was talking about this thing in the previous video. So now I can, okay, that's a kangaroo force thing, but again, I'm going to undo all that when I create a new survivor, kill everything off, reclaim all my buildings, and as a level 1 survivor to make the game very stupidly hard. Because it's no fun when you can just wreck everything. For me, I'm in creative mode because I just love building. I love building, I mean. Oh, okay. What's going, can I not be in ghost mode in this? Okay, how do I just retype it? How do I exit? Wait, did I? Nope. No, I did not. Okay, I broke it. Okay, can I reopen this? I know. You just hit fly and you should be able to get out? No? Do I need my gun? Do I need my teleport gun? Okay, I need a blink. Yeah, I never used. Know yourself. Do not be ghost mode in. Okay. I thought it was in ZCM. Give me my gun. I need my blink gun. Come on. ARK, give me my gun. Thank you. If it was that, I'm being derpy. Okay. Floating poo. Okay, can I get out of here? Thank you! Yay. Well, it's not Lag City, so that's good. Because I was flowing. Floating through here. Wait, am I still in ghost mode? No, I'm just gonna walk now. Because this is ridiculously stupid on my part. Okay, my camera always done that. Normal. There's the kangaroo. Okay, can I have more? It's not lagging, it's just bad camera. Bad camera. This is my normal. So, it's a little bit better since the last time, but again, not so much OBS's fault, it's just my horrible PC. It's like 75 months out of date on the video card. Can't update it because it's not a it's onboard graphics. Meaning, I need a new computer, so I am actually overdue because the support for my machine is coming to an end soon. And by soon, I mean, is it next year? So that's a little tidbit of, well, my PC is a standard camera stupidness right there, but I probably just have too much dinos and destructors and stuff going on, because this is on standard for me a bit. But then again, I have been in creative mode for seems like months, because this thing took me a while to build. Actually, everything has. Okay, that's kind of normal. Whee! It's not really lagging so much. It's not 2 frames. Okay, it just froze. Then it unfroze. Okay. Kind of normal. Wait, still slow? Can I crawl? I can't. Okay, there it goes. That's my belly. I want a crawl. Stand up. I said stand. Hello? It's like, no, I don't want to. I'm pressing like everything. Oh my god. No, it's K. No, not K. What? Okay, that's not what I want. Sometimes it just pays to... Can you please stand? Hello? Stand. I don't... What button? What is going on? Okay. Stand. I mean, crawl. I pressed it! Hello? What are you... I don't know. He does not want to crawl. Hello? I'm pressing the button and it is not working, so I don't know. Okay, what's the action? The other, I forgot the button. Options. Go into my keybind. What is it? Yeah, I can't turn down. I can turn this thing off, but. Why are you on Epic? No wonder's being stupid. That's like ARK. I said low. Anti-aliasing on maximum is not low, you dummy. Fix it. Yeah, wildcard needs to fix that. Like, come on, that should not be on freaking low. No wonder's not doing anything. I've got to check that. Always make sure that thing is on low when you set it too low. It's like, come on. Okay, crawl. I need a crouch. So C. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I screaming at my game. Okay. That's thank you. Okay, that's probably why my frames were being so derpy. Yeah, this is really cool. My shader, okay, I was using reshader on the last video. This is all vanilla. So, that could probably help my frames, probably, up. But now I can't see my frames, because I don't have anything. No program installed. Okay. Good. Good. Can I fly again? I want to fly. Or enable spectate mode, but I'd rather not do that. Oh. It doesn't matter because I was gonna kill those dinos anyways. So this as well. Wait, wait. Go back. Go back. You're going too fast. I did say fly, right? I feel like I'm not flying. I feel like I'm just running, yo. Eh, whatever. It is a slow-mo. I wish I knew it. Because right now, the game's like, I'm going too fast. Okay, this is all standard camera shakiness. My camera has always done this, because it's nothing new, but I think the turning off that anti-aliasing really helped. Which way am I going? Because I'm like totally lost right now. I think I want... Is it this way? No. I was going the right way, but I got literally turned around. Okay. Forget. I'm just crouching the rest of the way because I don't know. I'm just going too fast. And this is like the only way I know how to slow down. Without added weight. So, yeah, get my bags full, then I can walk slow. I'm pretty sure I have collisions turned off because I have a rock in here and usually the game will not let you do that. So yeah, either mod or I changed some setting that lets me place anything anywhere. So, oh wait, that's ground something, ground collision, that's it. I have that turned off. That's the setting. Duh. Spy room! I'm in my spy room. It's awesome. And hop down here. Go out. Yeah, I'm just second the frames here. Oh yeah, if you're wondering how I placed that, that took forever to figure out why I wanted it. And I had a place it on foundation, so I just used stupid thats over there. So yeah, this is home. Crazy build I did. It's amazing. All this deco stuff too. And I'm stuck on a- are you serious right now? I'm stuck on a rock? Stuck on a rock, okay. Ah! Yeah, that's just another reason why I am going to create a new survivor when I am finished with my build. Because if I pop into my levels right here, look at my movement speed. Yeah, it's ridiculously stupid high. So, yeah, I'm gonna fix that. Okay, here's my nigga dude. Just found out that you can use the scissors to cut your hair on diet. So, yeah, never really got into that yet, but that's for another video. So let me just walk crouch to my bedroom. Just to see how the frames really are going. And I really need to fix that hole in the floor. Oh my god. That's standard. I don't know what that blue blur. Yeah, blue blur. I think that's a mod that I turned on to show the area, but I don't know what I turned on, so Might be one of these. It might be one of this thing. Soul terminal. It might be that I turned on to show the area, but I forgot to turn it off, and now there's a that thing going on. I forgot to turn this off too on the other video. Yeah, what is? I had to figure out what that is to turn that off, because that is irritating. Wait, did I put that there? Yeah, I did. Never mind. And again, another hole in the floor. Really? Fix it. Yeah, I can actually walk now. Assuming the teleports. Yeah, everything is back to the way my game runs. And yep. Kinda better this time around. Not like city, so that's good. It's semi-fixed. If there was any way to increase it further, I just don't know. I might have another setting of OBS that's not back to its lowest point. I might have to monkey around with OBS some more and see. But for the majority part, this is how my game usually runs. I really like this part of this building right here. To have like everything like planned out for when I'm surviving. Yeah, if I would have done this without creative mode, oh my god, that would take ages. And I accidentally did that once. Yeah. For a, it was a wooden house, and it just took me forever to cut all the wood, yeah, to collect all that wood, so yeah, that was fun. In and out with my dodo, and oh my god, he looks so pissed off right now. I don't know, he just looks super pissed right now. I'm gonna try to hug my dodo here. Hugging my dodo. Now I'm just gonna let that sit for a minute. Until we meet again. I really need to increase that.